for him?
Why? What makes you say that, Rob?
Well, the man definitely ain't all there. Just look at it. You look in them eyes, all you see
two holes. Oh, look at this. What do we got here? Honky Tonk doing his... Oh, and George Animal Steel doing his thing. Looked like sort of a wiggle off to me.
What? I tell you what, the Honky Tonk man has heard that music. Calms the savage beast. Oh. But just shows you that Steel's not even a beast.
He left the guitar behind, Ron.
Hey, this man should be holding that. That's a classic guitar. What's wrong with you, Monsoon? Can't somebody stop this?
Probably not worth $19.95. Oh!
Of
the Honky Tonk Man, and he and the mouth running for their lives.
Hey, this man broke a guitar that's worth thousands and thousands of dollars. You think that's all right? The man should be in jail for destroying property.
I don't think this match ever got started. Let's go down and find out.
The winner of this bout, resulting from a disqualification, the Honky Tonk Man.
What? I don't believe it. I didn't hear the bell ring to start this match.
That is justice for a change. The man got exactly what he deserved. If he's going to be an animal, he's going to have to pay the price. And I tell you what, I'd like to try this animal on sometime.
Well, I'm sure that can be arranged as George the Animal Steel goes after his favorite thing, the turnbuckle. Well, he's got that guitar and he smashed it into a million pieces.
It just goes to prove that the man is savage beast. He shouldn't be into the ring. He should have a keeper. He should be in a straitjacket. And I tell you what, we'll just see if we can find us some handcuffs and put the man in it.
A moral victory for George the Animal Steel. Look at this. If he'd have nailed Honky with that shot, it would have been history.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure you're glad about that, Monsoon. But I tell you what, I guarantee the Honky Tonk and Jimmy Hart ain't done.